first time she called me in the month of September. Please find out, because if she is doing that, it's a huge crime. I can put a cyber crime on her. And
after ekkada ostarandi
atti nunchi vachindi atti nunchi kaali undi
vata our promotion group whatsapp lo
ichirandi amma
ikkada nunchi pettestha
bouncer unnaru amma
atti atti madam
where is that chat can you show me
yeah I'll show you right now
yeah we have chat yeah please where is
last time told me ke apni
no where is that chat that my brother threatened her
instagram
show
idi cheppandi last time unki meek ekkada nunchi
no where is that threatening I want to see that
audio meer love na to
I will talk about this audio
go on I'll show you in between
yeah so
last time told me ke apni relation sir
id everything who's this
My aunt Malhotra. Yeah, it's my brother. But where is the threatening? Show me the threatening.
There's a threatening all over. These many chats are there.
Show me the threatening. No.
This is what she's Himachal. Something all the threatening.
You read it properly and then.
No, I read. I read.
No. There is no threaten from my brother's side. Please read the chats carefully and then. Yeah.
Last time, thought you meet. Eppudu start ayindi.
We only met through our producer. We work together, and there is nothing between me and Rajcharan. We are co-actors. We are like friends. We only talked about cinema, books, and nothing else.
Producer or Galsi, idhar okay intla untunnaru ani allegation.
What?
Producer, director, todu Galsi okay degara untunnaru ani cheppi an allegation mee
paina. It's all false allegation.
Ippudu Rajcharan lo lekapothe Lavanya meeru mee mukhyamadaloki mee brother enduku vachadu tanu enduku charge cheyalsi vachindi.
She contacted my brother. My brother never contacted her. And if you're talking about this audio, right? Listen to this audio carefully. I have said that it's your and Raj Tarun problem. Please solve it. And in the second audio, I said that in the same audio towards the end, I said that I haven't spoken to Raj Tarun from last 8 months. But whenever I'm talking for my thing, she is shouting. You listen to this audio carefully and then put blame on me because I haven't done any. Whenever she called me, I've always spoke politely to her and she abused me.
We are not blaming you.
No. I want to keep my point.
Calling you frequently because you're not part of anything.
She has a doubt on me that I am dating Raj Tarun, which is not true.
Okay. There is also two photos released. No photos.
That is cinema pictures.
చాలా రోజులుగా బెదిరిస్తా అంటున్నారు. ఇప్పుడు ఎందుకు వచ్చి కంప్లైంట్ ఇస్తున్నారు ఆ విచ్చిన తర్వాత?
What?
చాలా రోజులైతే లావణ్య మీ కాల్ చేసి మీ పేరెంట్స్ ని గానీ లేకపోతే అబ్యూస్ గా మాట్లాడడం బ్రదర్ ను
ఎప్పటి నుంచి అంటే థ్రెటనింగ్ చేశారు లావణ్య కంప్లైంట్ ఇచ్చినాక ఇప్పుడు ఎందుకు
ఐ డిడ్ కంప్లైంట్ బికాజ్ ఇది నా ఫస్ట్ తెలుగు సినిమా ఐ డిడ్ వాంటెడ్ టు క్రియేట్ ఎనీ న్యూసెన్స్ ఐ వాస్ వెరీ స్కేర్డ్ my brother did a complaint in Himachal but I was very scared because it's my reputation and now I
9th June and May 9th May 10th 11th 12th
where are you
ఎక్కడ ఉన్నారు ఎందుకంటే కొన్ని స్క్రీన్ షాట్స్ కూడా లావణ్య మీడియాకి షేర్ చేశారు మీరు రాజ్ తరుణ్ తో పాటు కలిసి ఉన్నారు
మీ
హోటల్స్
మీ ఐ వాస్ షూటింగ్ ఇన్ చెన్నై
దా చెన్నై హోటల్ లో మీరు చెక్ ఇన్ అయినట్టు ఇక్కడ ఎవిడెన్స్ కనిపిస్తుంది లైక్ రాజ్ తరుణ్ అండ్ యు ఆర్ 9th జూన్ 2 PM టు Monday 10th June before 12 PM you all checked out.
It's all fake.
And
I'm not
edited picture.
I am shooting for my Tamil picture. You can ask my producer.
Chennai lo ne idi check in ainattu chupistu.
So I'm shooting.
Tarun mail toni.
That's all fake. It's all fake allegation she has done.
Complaint yes sir.
I complained that she tortured my family, me, and she has put false allegation on me, and it's a complete character assassination. And I will go to court to prove that I am nowhere related to Lavanya. मैं उससे मिली भी नहीं हूँ. I have not even seen her face. Who is she? I have not even seen her in real life. Okay. Who is she?
Yeah. What if Lavanya oka vela poorthiga thanu evidence tho saha media munduku vachi meeru Raj Tarun ni date chestunnanu aadharalato thanu media munduku vaste meer em antaru?
Show me the proof. No.
Okay.
What will you say?
What you will say? If she is coming with all the evidence to
then
media,
we'll see na, but I know there is no evidence.
But you can't say that you're not in relationship.
We are friends. Agar actor baat nahi karenge, we talk to each other. We call, we अगर को एक्टर्स बात नहीं करते, वी टॉक टू ईच अदर, राइट? तो व्हाट इज रॉन्ग इन दैट?
द पुलिस टेक कंप्लेंट ऑफ योर्स?
या या, आई हैव सबमिटेड ऑल द एविडेंस व्हाट शी थ्रेटन्ड माय फैमिली, मी एंड एवरीवन. सो वॉट एवर कंप्लेंट शी पुट अगेंस्ट मी, शी हैज डन इट. పోలీస్ విల్ టేక్ ఇట్ ఫర్దర్, దే విల్ ఇన్వెస్టిగేట్ ద కేస్ అండ్ దే విల్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్ ద ట్రూత్. That's all they'll do.
అంటే మీ ఫాదర్ కి హిమాచల్ ప్రదేశ్ సీఎం నిజంగానే ఫ్రెండా?
ఇట్స్ ఆల్ ఫేక్.
అంటే ఒక సీఎం పేరు అంత ఈజీగా?
ఇట్స్ ఆల్ ఫేక్. ఇట్స్ ఆల్ ఫేక్ టు స్పాయిల్ మై ఫాదర్స్ రెప్యుటేషన్.
లావణ్యను చంపడమే కాకుండా,
మై ఫాదర్ డజంట్ నో హూ ఇస్ లావణ్య. ఇట్స్ ఆల్ ఫేక్ అలిగేషన్. ప్రూవ్ ఇట్.
అంటే మీ ఫాదర్
ప్రూవ్ ఇట్. Please prove it. I'll request Lavanya. Please prove that my family has threatened her. We'll take care of it.
Okay. Lavanya em cheptundi ante mee father kuda tanato phone lo maatladi kontha anumani teeskoni belli for Raj.
Please prove. Please prove. It's all fake. It's all fake. Nothing is true. And you're talking about the CM thing. My father is a businessman. We have no political connections. My mother, she's a government teacher. It's all fake allegations on my family and me.
రాజ్ తరుణ్ తో ఎంతో మంది హీరోయిన్స్ నటించినప్పుడు ఒక మల్హోత్రా పేరుని ఎందుకు లావణ్య ఈ రోజు చేసింది?
ఐ యామ్ నాట్ అండర్స్టాండింగ్.